this weekend. Where does that desire come from? As good as you are, you said you just want to keep getting better and better. Where does that come from?
I've been around a lot of great pass rushers. DeMarcus is like that. You know, he never really got complacent. He was always
on a Saturday night. Go out and see you at the pass rush summit. There's first down. There's nowhere to go for Williams that time. Bolaga with the tackle.
Now, what was been playing well? Two sacks in the previous game, three quarterback hits, a couple of TFLs tonight. A young guy on a loaded defensive line trying to make an impression so defensive coordinator Rob Salah can find a spot for him. Like what I'm seeing right now. And you can never have too many defensive linemen.
No, the ones they have are good, though.
You always want to be deep at that position.
Ford and Boza, Buckner and Armstead, exactly. Solomon Thomas, they're hoping for him to do some stuff with Marty Hogan for the Broncos. Third and nine. Here's Hogan. Pressure, and they get to him again. Collapsing on him. Balaga and Street.
I love what we have inside. You have the double A gap with two linebackers inside. They're going to confuse the offensive line. But watch number 95 right here. Contavious Street coming around the corner, just using his hands, knocking the offensive tackles in effort, getting in and sharing the sack. It's four sacks for the San Francisco 49ers tonight. Rob Salah and pass rush specialist coach Chris Kiffin have to be very, very excited about the production from their defensive line tonight.